Let's stand.
You gotta tell us to stand. We can't just stand.
Thank you.
come give a devotion for us.
Okay. Have a seat.
Thank you.
ask if Miss Rose, if she has another devotion she would like to share with us.
We're in John 3, verses 7 through 11. Dear children, do not let anyone lead you astray. The one who does what is right is righteous, just as he is righteous. The one who does what is sinful is of the devil, because the devil has been sinning from the beginning. The reason the Son of God appeared was to destroy the devil's work. No one who is born of God will continue to sin, because God's seed remains in them. They cannot go on sinning, because they have been born of God. This is how we know who the children of God are and who the children of the devil are. Anyone who does not do what is right is not God's child, nor is anyone who does not love their brother and sister. These verses are basically explaining how we must be righteous and faithful in Him. We have to be aware of the way the devil can sugarcoat things and make us tempted into sin. We as brothers and sisters in Christ need to support each other and hold one another accountable and responsible for what we do. God created His children to come together and defeat the devil's attempts to pull us in by loving God and each other. This is more or less like our very own superpower that God graciously gave us. So to show Him that we appreciate that, we need to love Him and everyone around us.
Please, we're going to sing Miss Robert.
Okay.
bring back a goodie because we did it last month and y'all liked it, so we're gonna do it again.
Alright. We're gonna sing it once all the way through, and on the second time, when we get to the end, you all just march out with your teachers and go to your classroom. Alright.